New cam bearing installation and the GM Gen 3 and Gen 4 engine. Let's talk about it on this Jasper Tech Update. Jasper has developed an efficient process to install new cam bearings on our remanufactured Gen 3 and Gen 4 engines. Through continuous improvement, we've designed a hydraulic system that pulls down a single precision machined bar and installs all five of the engine's cam bearings into the block at one time. Installation pucks hold each cam bearing in place. Hydraulic pressure pulls down on the bar and against the pucks, pulling the bearings into place. The bearings are installed on the same center line and simultaneously placed to the proper depth. The process allows for precise alignment of the oil holes for each bearing. The consistent hydraulic pressure eliminates the chance of distortion on the edges of the bearing. This cam bearing installation process improves oil flow and oil pressure of the Gen 3 and Gen 4 engine, which leads to improved longevity of the cam bearings and longer engine life. And it's another way Jasper provides you and your customers with the perfect product.